Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So another SAOVS video, and it's been a while, I know. So actually today we got a new event and also a new banner. So the new event is limited battle event, and the event battle already ended yesterday, the previous one basically. In this new limited battle, which is the limited battle number 4, we can fight a new boss, which is a wind elemental boss, and the weakness is fire. The status ailment weakness is burn, also susceptible to status ailments such as sleep, poison, and pain. So yeah, burn, sleep, poison, and pain also working good for this boss. Character is somehow specially designed to deal more damage on this event, and she is a fire element STR based character, and she can inflict burn with normal attack. She can also inflict poison, which is actually very good for this event. And then when using switch, reduce the opponent's fire elemental resistance. Looks quite good, right? For this event at least. And the new ability card, this Shinnon can inflict burn to the enemy, which is actually nice. I think exactly what we need for this event. And the other ability card is this Kirito, inflict sleep status when attacking. Exactly what we need for this event, I think. Honestly, I'm not really sure if I should do this, because if there is no step up banner like this, it means I have to deal with the normal drop rate, which is 2% for the character and 2% for the ability card. Total 4% for the SSR. 4% is actually quite decent, but yeah, for the character, I will need 2%. So anyway, let's try. At most 100 pull, maybe? Yeah, at this moment I have 28k crystals, so I want to spend some of this. Let's go, the first 10 pull. E-skill ga demasu yoni? Really? Lisbeth just said, hopefully I can get a good skill. Don't tell me I'm just going to get ability card. Oh, it's showtime! SSR? Ooh, low damage, 156k damage. I don't think it's going to be any SSR. Okay, no SSR. Only some SRs and yeah, some characters duplicate. Okay, the second pull. Let's go. Scout. E-skill ga demasu yoni again, Lisbeth? New challenger, 165k damage. Yeah, no SSR, I think. Yep, no SSR. Okay, the third pull. Let's do Ushi Punch. Ushi Punch! Wait, Ushi Punch? Again? E-skill ga demasu yoni again? Oh, it's your time. Who knows? SSR? Ooh. Only 175k damage. I need like at least 1 million damage to get an SSR. Yep, no SSR again. Okay, the fourth pull. I think let's just go out first. If I press scout again, I don't think it's going to be any good again. So let's try it from the beginning, from the outside. Okay, the fourth pull, guys. Go. Ushi punch again. E-skill ga demasu yoni again. Okay, SSR, please. Oh, Valiant Shodan. It is SSR, guys. It is SSR, I think. 2 million damage, 2 SSRs. Hopefully, the character and an ability card. Come on. So 40 pulls. Okay, I think it's kind of worth it if it's only 40 pulls. Okay, Shinnon's ability card, the one that can inflict burn. Oh, nice! Exactly what I want. The character and an SSR ability card. 40 pulls. Totally worth it. Yeah. I consider that one as a lucky pull, because I only spent 40 pulls, right? Nicer, nicer. Okay. Well, last time I also very lucky with only one multiple to get the Kirito on the Perkis banner. Nice! Okay. Awesome. And this ability card is the burn ability card. Okay. Woo! Very lucky, I think. So let's try to raise that Layla. Okay, level 75 already. It is the max level. I cannot raise the level any higher than 75. Okay, max out the ability card too. Okay, let's go with this setup. Let's try to finish some of these missions. Okay, let's try to do it with this difficulties. Yeah, I can clear two missions at once if I use this handicaps. Okay. Anyway, I just want to showcase what the boss looks like and the battle gameplay in this video. I only do it once, so I didn't retry at all. Because basically, it is totally okay to take some damage because the goal is just to defeat the boss. Even if you beat the boss with only one character left, it's still considered as win. Okay, here we go. Layla. Finally, I have my first Layla character in the game. And that's the boss. Okay. Let's go. Let's just switch. Just switch. You fit. Oops. That's painful. Okay. Burst chance. Burst. Nice. Okay. Alright. Let's keep attacking until I can use my what is that, final burst. A little bit more. Let's go again. Just switch. Burst. But still, I can keep comboing the enemy with this setup like this until the enemy is dead, I think. Finishing! Okay. Kimeruwayo? Oh yeah. Cool. The battle is actually quite fun, but yeah. I think we need something more challenging than just like this, right? Yeah, maybe I can try that 30 difficulties later. But as for now, that's basically how the battle is going on. Okay, so yeah, it is totally okay to take some damage. The goal is just to beat the boss. It is not something like time attack or something like that. It is not something like the ranking event on SAOMD back then. So I can start to claim my mission rewards. Oh, actually I cleared 3 missions all at once. Okay, nice. Yeah, so basically I need to keep playing this event, clearing all of these missions and get all of the rewards. That's all I need. And then I can exchange my points here. Well, actually the points are kind of accumulated from the previous event too. So if you don't spend your points like now during this event, you can save it for the future events. Well, we can get this skin. Yeah, wing costume. Looks cool. And we can get 5 summon tickets. And some other stuff. I think the interesting ones are only the summon tickets and the costume. Oh yeah, and the variant crystals is also nice. 500 crystals we can get from this event. Okay, so I think that's all guys. That's the newest SAOVS event. So I think that's all. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe now if you haven't for more SAOVS videos. And see you next time. Bye, Ushi Punch.